Divide 225 by 11. While doing this division, many do this mistake. What is the mistake that they do? I will let you know. But before that, we should frame it in this way. 225 and 11 here. This is your step 1. Next. Here we have 2 and here 11. 2 is smaller than 11, so we should take two numbers 22. When do we get 22 in 11 table? 11 2's 22. Now we should subtract. 22 minus 22 is 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 5 down. After this step, the mistake happens. And the mistake is this. Here we have 5. Here 11. 5 is smaller than 11. So what many do is, they directly put dot and take 0. Which is wrong. Why is it wrong? Because just now you brought this number down. And in the same step, you want to put dot and take 0. Which is wrong. I repeat, bringing the number down and also put dot take 0. Bring the number down and put dot take 0. Both at the same step, you should not do. Instead, what you should think of doing is, which number should we take here? If I take 1, we will get 11. But 11 is larger than 5. So what we should do is, we should take 0. So 11 into 0, 0. Now you should subtract. 5 minus 0, 5. Over here, we did not bring any number down. And 5 is smaller than 11. So now you can put dot and take 0. So 50. A number close to 50 in 11 table is 11 4's 44. Now you subtract, you get 6 and continue the division. I am not doing that. Did you understand where does the mistake happens? You should not do that mistake.